now we have an entirely different type of number for you. Who's ready to see something completely beautiful? Completely gorgeous? Completely original? Please welcome the poetry and performance of Wendy and Audrey and a mystery guest.
And we wrote the poem and choreographed the dance by ourselves. And so, yeah, it's about the dragon. Who knows if the dragon is real or not? If they really dwell in mountains high. Who cares if the dragon is real or not? If they really soar the path of the sky. It doesn't bother me that I've never met a dragon face to face. Dragons are my friends, invisible to the common eye, but still there, still there. Dragons have been there for me, my imaginary friends. But though people have tried to convince me the dragons cannot be, there are dragons, I know there are, inside of me.